Biz Alevi kardeşlerimiz,
When are
Sünni
we, Alevi brothers and Sunni brothers, going to act together? What are the reasons for this disunity? What do you think? We are already together. One should take no notice of anybody who says such things. Alevis are the lions of Allah. They are our soul brothers, whom we love very much. Alevis are very brave and strong. They are passionate, they are trustworthy, like all of our people. People talking against them should not be taken seriously. It's not important when three or five people appear saying such things. These are anyhow people who have no tie with religion, with Islam. Alevis are pious in the utmost. They love Allah very much. They love our Prophet and feel a deep affection for the Ahlul Bayt. They have great love for Ahlul Bayt, for Hazrat Ali, for Imam Hassan and Imam Hussein. Definitely. They're beautiful people living in that enthusiasm, who feel love for the Mahdi, are passionately waiting for his coming. They are our soul brothers. There is no problem at all. Our Alevi brothers are a boon for Turkey, a boon for the Islamic world. There is no problem at all. Don't take notice of these people who are against Alevis, inshallah. Alevis are admirers of Hazrat Ali. They are our lions, admirers of the Rasulullah, and they are brave and strong, and they are pure Turks, mashallah. They are people who live the spirit of Turkishness, the character of Turkishness, which they obtained from Islam. I mean, it's an important weapon to be able not to allot importance to something. Every impertinent action should be countered with love. Yes, sir, we have another message from our Alevi brothers. It says that, I visited your website, www.alevilerkardesimizdir.com. It's been prepared very nicely. He says that only you can establish brotherhood between Alevis and Sunnis. There is such a wish. I will be one of those who will conduce to that brotherhood, inshallah. He asks, what your advice would be to Alevis? What can they do? Alevis should increase their love and enthusiasm they have for Hazrat Ali and for the Prophet of Allah. We know that they already have deep affection for our Prophet. They have strong love for our Prophet and his companions. Let them continue on this path with this love, inshallah. Let them pray Allah for the appearance of the Mahdi alayhi salam, for the coming of Jesus alayhi salam, inshallah. They
yes,
will see the realization.
We have another message
prayers,
from our
inshallah.
Alevi brothers.
First of all, the Alevi creed is committed to Hazrat Ali and Hazrat Muhammad with love. They are the lovers of Allah. They turn with the love of Allah. They play the saz, traditional stringed instrument, with the love of Allah. They sing with the love of Allah. Some people want to destroy that love and then talks about the Alevi creed. If there is no love, there can be no Alevi creed. The Alevi creed means love. Love means the Alevi creed.